You've got a big clock. I've got a little clock too. Your clock's for your time. Your big clock pushes you. When you're in a hurry, my little clock's pushed aside. You make me use your clock. You don't care about my clock size. When your clock is ticking and everything changes, you haven't got time to explain. I have to use your time. You push me and pull me, and it never enters your brain that you've got a big clock. I've got a little clock too. My clock's for my time. Your clock's time is up to you. Your clock's important. It's bigger, it makes more noise. But my clock's important, though you think it's just a toy. You're only trying to help me feel better. At least that's what you say. But I feel angry, I don't feel better when my little clock's treated this way. Oh, you've got a big clock. I've got a little clock too. I listen to your clock. Please listen to my little clock too. I've only got a little time. Do you have a little time? A little time on your big clock. That's all I want from you.